tutorial starts with a song, but it's only a few seconds long. Let's get started with animation.
A general question I often get, and I ask myself often, is how to create a soft shadow. In this tutorial, which is Bauhaus inspired, you see that I'm playing with the parameters of the Arnold area light, and I'm finding ways to make the shadow not soft, because by default it is soft. So if you want to try out something like that, check out this tutorial. And today we want to make it the other way around. We want to turn a sharp shadow into a soft shadow using a parallel light from Maya, actually. So let's create some geometry, a NURBS plane, and a nice and complex object like this one here. It appears in the scene as a sphere. But when you go to the attribute editor here, and you see it's a super ellipse, you can check random and you get such a nice and complex object here. Now we need a light, and we create a Maya light, not an Arnold light, a directional light. Arnold handles all the lights right here, but for more specific purposes you need to check out the Arnold lights here. Photometric light, for example, is not available here. So we create a directional light, which is basically a sunlight, a parallel light, not really the color of the sun, but the being parallel, shooting parallel rays to the earth. So we can tilt this a little bit. It doesn't matter where this light sits. The important thing is the direction, really. So when we render this now, using Arnold, the viewport renderer, we see this sharp shadow here. And we can increase the intensity right here in the attribute editor by either increasing it here from 1 to 4, for example. We can do this easy, no problem. But we can also do it down here in the Arnold section, where you have an exposure which you currently have at a value of 0. If you raise it to 2, it gets much brighter. This is both values work together, sort of. It casts shadows. The shadow density is like this. If you reduce this a little bit, you get a more grayish and not black shadow. Maybe that's more realistic. Depends on your taste, really. To get the shadow soft here, which is not typical for a parallel light anyway, but you can do it, is the angle. You see now it's getting more blurred at the outside. I guess you can pump up the angle further, not just to 10, but maybe to 50. Let's see what's coming out of this. This is a very extremely soft light, and Arnold still handles this all right. So if you ever need a parallel light source with a soft shadow, check this out. That's all I wanted to say today. Just use the Arnold settings and you will find parameters to make things softer or harder or whatever. Bye-bye.